The newscast, and both spring and fall athletes could have an increased number of injuries during their upcoming seasons.
Limitations on practices resulting from a later start on top of cancellations of practices might be to blame. ABC 3340's Ashley Gooden explains why.
No matter the sport, right now athletes are playing a game of catch-up to prepare for their upcoming seasons.
It's one thing to kind of practice at home and do things in a simulated fashion, but then it's another thing when, you know, you have the energy of the crowd or, you know, your teammates and, you know, things are just moving a lot faster.
Dr. Tin Vung is a sports medicine provider and says this long break without regular workouts could mean higher risk of injuries. He says the biggest concern could be cardiovascular or pulmonary issues if the body is not conditioned, but muscle and joint injuries are possible too.
Ask the trainers and the coaches, hey, is there like a rubric or an exercise regimen that you think would be beneficial for me? And then that way you can get, you know, gradual reintroduction to physical shape and sports-specific exercise.
The break was something that had coaches concerned.
The big unknown. You know, yeah, we sent workouts out to the kids, and, you know, we knew certain ones would go and work hard and do what they were supposed to do, but you didn't know.
Rebuilding routine and consistency are some things they've been working on.
And try to keep it as close as normal as possible for them, and making sure that we have them conditioned, you know, because we kind of got stuck in a situation where you was like, all right, do we get them stronger? And do we make sure they're in shape? And I think we got them back at a early enough time in June in order to kind of do both and try to kind of fight to get them in shape and get them stronger, you know, from that huge layoff.
Dr. Vung says for athletes trying to get back into the swing of things, restore your good habits.
Working with the coaches and the trainers on you know, still working on proper technique. And that way, when you get back into doing things, you're doing it the right way and then not putting yourself at risk of injury, further injury.
In Birmingham, Ashley Gooden, ABC 3340 News.
And to parents of student athletes, the doctor recommends making sure your athlete gets on a good sleep schedule and picks back up with healthy eating habits.